Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will give you a solution if you receive the RunDLL error, there was a problem starting the file, the specified module could not be found. For a more in-depth look at the issue, check out the article in the description. The first thing you should do is scan the USB drive and your system for a virus. An infected USB or system might show this error. Scan and remove any viruses. After that, try to access the USB drive again. Look at deleting junk and temporary files from your PC. Run the disk cleanup tool. To access it, simply search for disk cleanup, select the drive that you're interested in, and follow the on-screen prompts. You can also use other third-party apps like CCleaner. This error can sometimes be caused if the attributes of the USB drive are modified, so we need to change them. Before we make any changes to the USB drive, it is advisable to make a backup of the flash drive. There are several ways to do this. You can use the USB image tool or a method that's covered in the article we link. Once the backup is finished, we can fix the problem. Open the command prompt as an administrator. Once it's open, type attrib space hyphen h space hyphen r space hyphen s. Now, here, you're going to put in the letter of your flash drive. For me, that is USB drive I. So I will put in I colon asterisk dot asterisk space slash s space slash d. Now, it is important that you use that correct letter. If you use the wrong drive letter, you will have issues with your flash drive, so be careful here. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.